chest and slowly reaching to my head. Oh, this monster left me paralyzed.